My brother, are you aware that the High Court has said the name Viva Zimbabwe is not supposed to be used by anybody because it's patented? That's why there is this document.
We are aware of the people that made an urgent chamber application and the forged documentations that they even put together to say we have taken their name. But here is one thing that you probably do not realize. This is called Viva Zimbabwe, Reset, Restore and Reform. Viva Zimbabwe, Viva is not an abbreviation. Viva from Dadarabad is an abbreviation. This one is not an abbreviation. It's Viva, meaning it's hailing Zimbabwe.
The High Court has already made a decision.
But the High Court has made a decision without us having responded to it. So are you telling me that we cannot then, look into the High Court decision and take up the matter with them? Because these are people who made an urgent chamber application, and their intention, mind you, was not to have us overturn the mayor, but their intention was to bar this particular process, which they even did with the police.
So you are defying this?
We are defying that. We are defying that. Because we are actually going to be responding to that and even looking into the documentation that was used to make that application. That was a bogus application. Your judgment, guys, I shall share the good pan about Tim Shadow, it was a pirash. Are you defying a court order? How can we define something that is no longer enforceable? A charity.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page, 263chat.